Hello, I'm Joe Gothard. We all know that winter weather can be unpredictable in Minnesota. That's why we've made some adjustments this season to the winter weather plan. Rather than using two different procedures for cold or snowy weather, we will now have one procedure. This year, we will now fully cancel all schools, buildings, and programs, and students and most staff will stay home if temperature, wind chill, snow, ice, or other hazardous conditions meet our threshold for closing. The decision to cancel school is no easy task. It's a balancing act between safety and ensuring students have uninterrupted learning. But our criteria for making that decision remains the same. The district may close if the forecast for 6 a.m. the following morning is expected to be negative 35 wind chill, or the air temperature is expected to be 25 below. We will also close for heavy snow or icy conditions that make it extremely hazardous or impossible for school buses to travel their routes and for employees to get to work safely. There may also be times that we cancel after-school activities due to worsening weather conditions throughout the school day. After-school cancellations may include things like conferences, open houses, EDL, or other programs. But afternoon pre-K, afternoon early childhood special education, and the regular school day will continue as usual. For the full details of our SPPS winter weather plan, visit spps.org/weather. There you'll also find our winter recess procedures, student clothing guidelines for frigid weather, and how you'll be notified of a winter weather closure. As we head into these winter months, I'd like to remind you to please plan accordingly